What is up, everybody? This is Justin Wong, and I think the Marvel 1 community was right. I feel like, you know, we fought against Mr. Combo, and we fought him before in his channel, and, you know, he gave me the work. But playing him again this time around, it really felt like an AI, a bot. Seeing him move and hit me, it really felt like I was fighting. It was like a David versus Goliath type of thing going on. So if you guys want to see this action of Marvel's Capcom 1, hit the like, share, subscribe, turn on bell's notification, and let's get into the video. The movement is kind of insane, though. Danger! Gear combo! Oh! What? What was that? Danger! Air combo! Nah, what happened? Bro, how are you moving like that though? Oh man, his defense? Bro! Huh? Nah, this is a bot. Bro, nah. Okay. Come on! Whoa, how low was that? What? What happened there? That, I can't block that. Uh-huh. All these bots! Nah, you're cheating! I can't beat this bot, bro! Okay. Marvelous. Bro, how did he get out of there? Bro, we fighting out here. Bro, it's a struggle. Ready. Fight. God damn it. Look! Oh my god. Why?
Let's go, Bob. Ready. Fight. First attack.
Frick! The moody detection is my... Oh, okay, we're good. No, we're dead. Start 50? You try to get the unblockable on me.
Oh no.
Size. Is he really a bot? If I could beat a tool assistant, that means I would be able to beat everybody though, right?
Thank you guys for watching today's video. I hope you guys really all enjoyed it. We work really hard and we're just striving to push the best fighting game content that we can possibly put out. So if you guys did enjoy it, make sure you guys hit the like, share, subscribe, turn on the bell notification, and thank you once again for supporting, and make sure you guys stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.